Victor, and I'm just gonna get started with the set. Feel free to mingle, and we'll just have a good time. Talking money, need a hearing aid. Talking about me, I don't see the shade. Switching my style, I take any lane. Switching my car, if I kill any pain. Boy. guys. Okay, any Ed Sheeran fans in the house? Okay, so this is a total tribute to him because it's his song, but it's really cool. Return. I reckon she was only looking for a lover to burn. Gave her my time for two or three nights, and I put it on pause until the moment was right. Went away 4 months until I passed cross again. Told me I was never looking for a friend. Maybe you can swing by my room around 10. Maybe bring the lemon and a bottle of gin. We'll be in between the sheets till the late a.m. Baby, if you wanted me, then you should have just said she's singing. Don't mess with my love. Drink away the days with a takeaway pizza. Before a text message was the only way to reach her. Now she's staying at my place and loves the way I treat her. Singing out Aretha all over the track like a feature. Never wants to sleep, I guess I don't want to either. Well, me and her, we make money the same way. 4 cities, 2 planes the same day. Those shows have never been what it's about, but maybe we'll go together and just figure it out. Rather put in a film with you and sit on the couch, but we should get on the plane and we'd be missing it now. Wish I'd written it down the way things played out. She was kissing them out and was confused about. She should figure it out while I'm sat here singing. Don't mess with my love. If she knows what for, she is crying on my shoulder. I already told you, trust and respect is what we do this for. I never intended to be next, but you didn't need to take him to bed, that's all. And I never saw him as a threat till you disappear with him to make a mess, of course. It's not like we were both on tour, we were staying the same hotel floor. And I wasn't looking for a promise or commitment, but it was never just fun and I thought you were different. This is not the way you realize what you wanted. It's a bit too much, too late, if I'm honest. All this time, God knows I'm singing. Don't mess with my love. That heart is so cold. Thank you. met you when I was a teen, but then you were one as well, and I can play guitar just like ringing the bell. Sometimes I wonder, in any other summer, could you be my part-time lover to me? Listening to Stevie Wonder, another cover's where we used to lay. Reese Stack is what the speakers play. I'd be on tour almost every day. When I was home up in my flat, it's where we used to stay. Just watching the DVDs, smoking a little weed, getting high too, kites when we needed to breathe. We used each other's air just from the people to see. Stay up all night like when we needed to sleep. We go anywhere our minds will take us, and I see you are beautiful without your makeup. You don't even need to worry about your weight, cause we can all be loved the way that God made us. At times the only reason why we could break up, cause you would always tell me I'm away too much. Distance is relative to the time that it takes to get on the plane and make a mistake. Say it again. But you can make it on your own. Sing that song, go, oh, won't you leave me now? People grow and fall apart, but you can mend your broken heart. Take him back, oh, won't you leave me? Ooh, oh, Nina, and you shouldn't go, Nina. I never coming home, Nina. Oh, won't you leave me now? I've been living on the road, Nina. Then again, you should know. Is it okay? You guys having a good time? And so I'm gonna slow down a little bit with an original song, if that's okay. Still don't really have a name that sticks with this one. Oh, by the way, backstory of this. Do any of you guys kind of put on like just a random movie and then like clean the house just for background noise? Show of hands. Oh, it's not just me. Cool. So this was on Amazon Prime. I feel like I'm promoting the movie a lot. I should really be getting royalties. Oh, yeah, we're Facebook Live, by the way, so maybe they'll see. The movie is called 37, A Final Promise. So depressing. It was so sad. I turned it on. I thought, oh, yeah, whatever. This is great. It's going to be background noise, and I'm going to clean the house. I'm sweeping and stuff. And I end up sitting down watching it. And basically, it's like this rock star that promised he would kill himself when he's 37, and then he falls in love with this girl, and then she has like this illness, and then basically she's like, will you kill me? But then like, it was just really depressing. So this song is based off of that, now that we're all like cheerful and everything.
I still don't have a title for the song, so if you guys decide,
you know, you have one, that would be cool. Decide whatever comes, I'm there through it all. I'll hold you up when you're feeling weak. Stay close till we both defeat these demons with heart tearing claws. I'm not ready, my hands unsteady. If you close your eyes, there's a chance I'm gonna lose my life. I can't say goodbye, so stay by my side. Cause baby, I don't know if I can go on. Floor beside them, bathroom door, where you're lying there all through the night. I rush to hold you in my arms, just say you're already gone. There's no point in keeping this fight.
Any Tove Lo fans? Okay, cool. This is like sort of my guilty pleasure song. I really like this song. It's called Talking Body.
Love. with your talking body. You got a food for so put it on me. Swear it won't take you long if you love me right. We love for life, on and on and on. Now with your talking body, you got a perfect one, so put it on me. Swear it won't take you long if you love me right. We love for life, on and on and on. Bodies, won't baby making bodies we just use for fun. Every little piece is gone.
The song is called Gorgeous Affliction. It's a song that's really a giant metaphor. Dying to live again. I need you. She's taking me captive. I'm losing control. Can I do? Won't you tell me? Listen to my confession. She's become my obsession. Can't turn away. It's like she's here to stay. What a gorgeous affliction. She's become my addiction. Save me before it's too late. Breaks me down.
obsession, she's become my obsession. Can't turn away, so like she's here to stay. What a gorgeous affliction, she's become my affliction. Save me before it's too late.
Oh, wow. The judge stands up. Thanks so much, guys.